Hello again. Welcome to your second night shift. So, I've been apparently reading signals that there is apparently a snail on the premises. From what I've heard, he'll be coming from the back door behind the garbage. I'm pretty sure his method of attack is that he's slow throughout his first few stages. But once he gets inside the kitchen, you better close the door as soon as possible. Just think of him as like the other vandals when they get into your doorway. Except, not in your doorway. If you know what I mean. In the kitchen. So in simple terms, close the left door when you see him in the kitchen. That's pretty much it. See you tomorrow.